And the farmers group already formulated by different program protection programs of the government. That farmer organizations are supposed to establish, and we provide.
It's
a village level. Village level. Village level. It's still only 20, and we have a vision. We have a vision to establish, and these are the service delivery. Here they you see the from the mobile phone and farmers and citizens and agriculture communication center, and they will get all the informations mentioned in the circulars above. And we propose the functioning framework of AICC at national level, National Agriculture Information Communication Center, at regional level, at district level, at upazila, at local level, upazila and local level AICC. This is the flow of information, digital information we are just working with. And we provide these supports to the AICC, computer, laptop, printing and stabilizer, cell phones, internet facilities, scanners, ICT accessories with webcam, digital cam and multimedia, sound system, generator, etc. And in the meantime, this AICC is become already very much popular among the farmers, and every day a lot of farmers they come and visit the AICCs, and they bring their problems. If they cannot solve the problems, then the AICC connect with the central at the AIS office, and we instantly we can give this solution of the problems. So here we have some recommendations: develop agriculture technology related farmers friendly contents. Contents is an important thing, I think, in our country. Some of the mobile companies, they are taking the initiatives to okay. So here we need to content development and validation, and at last but not least, we think we should have a intact SAR ICT principles among these countries.
You have two big offices right now in Dhaka. I mean, you have trade and agriculture development, but also SAIC, SAARC Experience
Center. Sure.
So, my officers are right now working there. So, they can give a huge and then connect with our CSE initiative in India, because that maps straight away.
Sure. We have a lot of contents in Bangla and available contents in Bangla also. So AICC, we expect it at the village level, and we have a vision to establish 87,000 AICC at 87,000 villages. Now it's a vision by 2021, and this year we are going to establish around 1,000 AICCs. So thank you for giving me opportunity to say something. Thank you.